Hi, I'm here to explain to you all about TMS, also known as transcranial magnetic stimulation. TMS is one of those technologies that you may not have heard of in your doctor's office, but that will likely change very soon. TMS is rapidly changing the way patients are treated in the fields of psychiatry, neurology, and pain medicine in the US and across the world. Transcranial magnetic stimulation is an FDA and Health Canada approved treatment for depression, and also used successfully in the treatment of chronic pain, migraine, memory loss, stroke rehabilitation, tinnitus, obsessive compulsive disorder, anxiety, PTSD, smoking cessation, substance abuse, schizophrenia, autism spectrum disorder, tremor, and the list goes on and on. What happens during the TMS procedure, you ask? Well, this treatment uses magnetic pulses, which generates energy that stimulates your brain cells to increase functioning. Studies show that TMS is both safe and well tolerated, does not involve medication, is non-invasive, and does not require anesthesia, making it a preferred choice for many people. Countless patients have experienced the benefits of transcranial magnetic stimulation. You may be an ideal candidate for TMS if you have struggled with pain, psychiatric disorders, or neurological conditions without improvement despite treatment, or if you cannot tolerate medication. Headworks, a trusted leader in the field. To learn more, visit us at headworksclinic.com and check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube, or contact us directly at reception@headworksclinic.com.